Well, I think we did very, very well in the Grand Rapids area. It's going to be our recruiting base, and we're excited to get the kids that we got from Grand Rapids all the way up to Big Rapids. We've got quite a few kids that we think are going to contribute right away, and we're pleased by that.